I thought you guys were friends.
Come on, guys. Marty's absolutely right.
Marty? Marty?
Marty?
What the heck is going on?
You're not... Oh, he was... No, I thought he... You're not him. He's... Oh.
You thought that guy was me?
No, no. No, I mean, yes, yes, you do, guys, come
you
on.
You thought I was him?
You guys do kind of look a little, a lot, you look a lot alike. Marty, you look a lot alike, come on. You laugh alike, you talk alike, he has the same sort of speech pattern. I mean, it's a little weird, really. You guys are, I mean, come on, Marty. No, of course you're different.
How?
Okay, I can't tell you apart. Maybe you could wear a bell or something? I don't know.
A bell?
Okay, not a bell. No, bell's a bad idea.
No, no, no. How about a t-shirt that says, I went stupid! I'm not stupid! Not you stupid! Him stupid!
You know what? While you've been off doing the prancing pony with your new posse, I've been having pretty much the worst day of my life, okay?
It's always about you, isn't it?
My problems are just a little bit bigger than yours, Marty. All right, I couldn't tell you apart. So what? Yeah, fine. Run away, Marty. Run away. That's what you do best, just like back in New York.
I'm right here. But you can't tell that, right?
What? Shut up! What kind of question is that?
Your one of a million friend hopes you enjoy your bigger than anyone else's problems alone.
Good. Leave. I don't need you to help me solve my problems. You know what? You're a dime a dozen. I can't tell which one's Marty. Oh, which one's Marty? Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. I don't care.
Nice hat. You show off.
Marty, don't go.